One way to not only like fill space, but to save money on your interiors is if you have some ability to be patient enough to kind of do some manual work. I think it's really great to fill the space with some art, especially like if you can go oversized, it's going to have a much more bigger impact. I'm going to just paint it solid, but because they're so large, these are 48 by 48, I'm going to spray them. So that's one way you can kind of save on filling walls and artwork.